Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, as today we are having our job fair of 2018, I would like to know that what was your views regarding our job fair? How much it was successful according to you?
Good afternoon, everyone. I am DJ Singh. I am director of Vidyajyoti Group of Institutions, Vidyajyoti University. This is our 12th job fair. We have been conducting hospitality job fair earlier since we were a hospitality college, hotel management college. This year we had students passing out from BBA, BCom, BSc, IT, animation, design, mass communication and hospitality. Also there were students passing out from travel tourism. So we invited most of the companies, leading companies from the region to come and do the selection process for our fresh graduates passing out so that they can have a good career from them. We are proud that our training and placement office has done a wonderful job. There were around 20 top companies in our campus today, and there were around 400 plus students who had participated in this event. Most of them are very happy. The corporates are happy. They have shared their experiences with us. They have given feedbacks for us for the future development, how industry is expecting, what is industry expecting from the students. So I'm hopeful that we will incorporate that in our curriculum further so that our students are industry ready and they can make a good career in the future. Students have done also a wonderful job. They have got good appointment letters, they have got selections, they are very happy, and I am very proud of my team, my faculties, my colleagues who have done a wonderful job in last 3 years developing these students, mentoring them, promoting them and guiding them to be a successful professionals. Thank you all. I invite you all to come and visit us, see the difference, meet our students, like our Facebook page and see yourself the work being done by our management here at Vidyajyoti University, Dera Bassi, Chandigarh. All the best to all the future students, and we wish them all the best. We will be part of this, they will be part of our family, we will be in touch, and we will help them in whatever future needs they need. So all the best to the team for the job done very well, and I'm very proud that today we have achieved what we have endeavored in the last so many years, and we hope and assure you that the management, the everybody at Vidyajyoti will work for the development of the students. Thank you.